Huh? Huh? ¿Eh?
Nada.
So, Pablo, what's one thing that you like and one thing you don't like about being a fan?
I don't like.
Uno y uno.
I like when people confuse us, you know, like call us by our names.
Why?
Why?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Oh, when they first time. Never mind, when they first noticed that we're twins, like Carla, like a while to notice. Yeah, took a while to notice.
Uh-huh. Like that they freak out that they know that you're a twin?
Yeah.
Okay. And what you don't like?
I
know you don't like being a twin.
Yeah, it's true. Sometimes.
Why? Hey, no te vas a salir. Hasta que me digas primero. Mira, qué exagerado, pinche mamu.
No, siempre.
No, neta, pues dime rápido. Que no te gusta. ¿Te voy a suceder ahí? Hey, ¿sabes qué? Dilo rápido ya. Oh, fuck no. You walk away from me, sir?
Yes, I need to go, understand? Then go, man, with you.
Okay, fine. Pero me vas a decir, ¿eh? Chorrito. ¿Qué tienes, baby?
No.
Cuéntame.
¿Por qué? You know why.
Ajá. ¿Y qué sientes?
No.
¿Cuáles son los síntomas? ¿Qué son los síntomas?
Like dizzy.
Ajá. Uh-huh. ¿Qué más?
No, like time skips, I guess.
Ajá. ¿A qué son ahorita? ¿A qué son ahorita? Allá hay un fútbol.
¿748?
¿Por qué yo pensé que era como las 8 y algo?
No, no. ¿Ya?
Uh-huh. Tiene unas pestañotas. Y unos lugares bonitos.
Ve.
Yeah. Oh, like a perfect picture right there. You're so sexy.
Ve.
Yeah. I love your lunares, baby.
Okay, now what's your symptoms right now?
Así como no sé, just three random things.
Did it feel skipped?
Yeah.
Like time skips, you like record, you know?
Yeah, pero pensaba que eran como las 8 que eran hasta las 9.
Uh-huh.
Cuando llegamos aquí. Así es, mis papás. Y así como bruja, me siento así como que hay así como algo en mi cabeza.
Like your body feels heavy.
Sí, un poquito. Luego así como siento como que alguien me agarra en el cuello acá.
Yeah. Oh, my God, my head is heavy already. It's getting heavy, you know?
One more question.
No, it's like 44 minutes already. Like four?
What?
¿Eh? Aquí entre nos. ¿Por qué? Oh. ¿Hablo?
Yes.
Luego hablamos. No me respondiste la pregunta.
And like being trip. And like we have to like we do the same, like, you know, like we do a lot of things together.
And you want like individuality?
Yeah, kind of.
Okay. But you know, like, even if you weren't a twin, it would still be brothers. Even same if you were fraternal twins.
Okay.
Where like it's like one guy and one girl, mm-hmm. or maybe it's two guys pero se miran diferente. They're completely different, not twins, twins. You would still be brothers, and you would still be together, because you're the same age. Mm-hmm. You ever thought about that? Mm-hmm. So, ubícate. ¿Are you saying
that?
¿Tengo o no tengo razón?
No, no, way. Yeah, maybe, no sé.
Yes.
Yes, I don't know.
Because even with my brother, sometimes, like, I feel that, you know, I can't be, I have to be like, I have to behave, you know. So, I do understand that part, but we could still be an individual. Just be like, one, I don't want to hang out with you today, I'm going to go with my friends or something. But yeah, get over it. When you marry, you know, you'll be separate. Unless you marry like twins or something. Like the ones that were there today.
Was it
fun? Well, but I'm glad one of you noticed, right?
I was. Well, you noticed, like. Seriously.
He was checking them out, that's all. And that's why I got mad.
I didn't even notice these were twins.
The two fucking annoying bitches that were
there. Oh, yeah.
They kept on like, are you mad? Like, they talking.
Between them two?
Sí. Luego, like, me escuchaban lo que se decía. Luego ya los oye que decían, what's happening? What's going on? Mm-hmm. It's like, well, bitch, pay attention.
It's the first year of meeting.
So, oh, fucking amateur, are you still recording?
Yeah.
How much time is it?
7 minutes. Like, oh, yes, llévanse 8.
No sé.